this time I performed on two of my songs, Akhiyan Gulab, which I've actually never done live, so it was great fun, and then Lal Pili Akhiyan. Then Kriti joined for Lal Pili Akhiyan, and then I did Mukabla with Prabhu sir. Then I did, which was that? Nahi ho, nahi ho, oh nahi ho, nahi ho, with Bobby sir. Because I loved seeing him in that song. I still remember him and Preeti ma'am wearing, you know, wearing the caps and going, so got to do that with him. And then there was Nach Punjaban with Anil sir. So it was like a nice full act.
Marriages are broken because one of them doesn't like Shah Rukh Khan or they say something. So, log ladte hain unke liye ek dusre se. I think that is probably the highest form of stardom.
Unki ek aisi kaun si quality hai jo aap unse
yun
like karna chahoge
aur aapko bahut. Wo, he's a love magnet. I want to get some of that love magnet from him.
जब से मैंने इंडस्ट्री ज्वाइन की है जब आप कैरेक्टर आप जब कोई रोल करते हैं तो उस हिसाब से आपको ज्यादा तो उसी हिसाब के रोल मिलते हैं सो इट्स बीन हैपनिंग सिंस बिफोर नॉट जस्ट नाउ इट्स ऑलवेज गोना बी लाइक दैट इट्स जस्ट दैट इट टुक मी अ टफ टाइम टू डू माय टू चेंज माय इमेज एंड फाइनली आई हैव चेंज माय इमेज एंड आई हैव डन कैरेक्टर व्हिच आर वेरी डिफरेंट
First time was my first stage performance ever with IFA, so I was very nervous. And this time also, I was still nervous, but I think I had more fun this time. I was also dancing on some of my favorite songs of the year. I danced on Jhumka, and Karan was sitting in the audience, so I think I just like fed off the energy of the audience.
I have a lot of gratitude here, that's it. I mean, towards the audience, the kind of love and the kind of appreciation we all as a team have been receiving, it's like a dream. It also makes us believe in magic more, you know, because I think no matter how much you manifest, sometimes these things you can't predict. आप अपने दिमाग में सोचते भी नहीं हो कि ऐसा आएगा कि आप इतने बड़े बड़े फिल्मों के साथ कम्पीट करेंगे और उनको बीट करेंगे सो आई थिंक वी आर वेरी हैप्पी एंड दैट ऑल्सो लाइक यू नो प्रूव्स दैट ऑडियंस इज हंग्री टू गो टू थिएटर्स वो जो बातें होती थी कि थिएटर में नहीं जाना चाहते हैं और लोग बोर हो गए हैं और OTT का टाइम आ गया है ये गलत बात है पब्लिक को थिएटर में देखना है क्योंकि कम्युनिटी व्यूइंग जो है वो कभी चेंज नहीं हो सकती जब आप साथ में बैठ के फिल्म देखते हो अपने दोस्तों के साथ अनजानों के साथ भी तो मतलब वो जो मजा है ना वो अकेले घर में देखने में नहीं आता
Can you turn the camera to yourself and say why? Come on, it's Shah Rukh Khan. I already did. I went on stage. I was supposed to give an award, and I said I put the envelope on the side, and I looked at Shah Rukh sir, and I said, sir, can I just come and give you a hug? And he's like, yeah, okay, sure. Let's not give awards. I'm like, let's not give awards. And I went and gave him a hug. So that was that. I love him. I mean,
what is the best quality about Shah Rukh Khan that you know you want to imbibe from him and you
absolutely? And I want to be Anjali, and I want to be all the Kirans and everybody in that one moment. I want to feel all the heroines that he's ever romanced because I don't think there's anybody who romances a girl better than he does.